23. You have not fully branded this thing. Bismillah. Okay, fine, but it's not fully branded, so it's in his favor. Okay, but.
That is true.
Should I wait? I can wait. I remove this, I wait. Well, I think today is a very important day for us, and we are trying to put in place a major initiative between the bank, Premier Bank Kenya, and Zakat Kenya. And the whole issue is about preparing for the upcoming Ramadan and how we can support, empower, and uplift the needy amongst our people and ensure that they get proper food that will help them break their fasting. This is a community welfare program, and it is one of the values ingrained in our mission and vision of the bank, and it's a very important value for us as Muslims. And the purpose is to make sure that we ease some of the challenges that our Muslim brothers and sisters face during the time of Ramadan. Our target is about 5,000 families, and this includes not only, you know, homestead families, but also institutions where we have the schools. And the entire Islamic fraternity. As I said, the idea is to uplift and improve their lives, especially during the holy month of Ramadan. And this is going to be a countrywide, across the country, from one corner to the other. And our plan is to cover at least 5,000 families and even more. We'll organize for a major walk in which we'll raise funds collectively between Premier Bank Kenya team and Zakat Kenya team, together with any other you know, people who will be coming in solidarity. And during the walk also, we'll be walking from one place to another and to another, raising funds. And that walk also will help us to ensure that we have the physical wellness as we go through the entire process raising funds. So my appeal to each and every one of us is to ensure that we take part in this very important work, and let us go for a very good cause.
Well, last year we were able to reach 2,200. Our target was 5,000. But because of the lack of enough funds and lack of good partners, or major partners, I can say, we could not be able to reach our target. But alhamdulillah, I think this year, with the grace of Allah, we are hoping to reach 5,000 or even more. But our target is 5,000. If we get 4 more, alhamdulillah. Yeah.
Anyone? as they think, maybe, do you have a figure in mind, your target figure?
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Of our amount. Package, our package is, we normally it was 6,000 per family, whereby you'll find all the basic food need is there, the rice, the oil, sugar, nini tea leaves, salt, everything is there. So the package is 6,000, and we are targeting 5,000 families. So it's roughly 30 million. That is our target. We need to collect 30 million to be able to feed the 5,000 families. Yeah. Okay. And the work is to create awareness and to raise awareness about the iftar, because it is good people to remember. And in Islam, we are more encouraged to remind. That's why you'll find even in the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, wadhakir, remind. Because in the reminders, there are people who are going to benefit. So we are doing the work, the real reason for the work is to create awareness among the population, among the Muslim brothers, to come in and support us so that we can raise this 30 million and be able to feed 5,000 families. The work is the last week of February. It is starting at Masjid Adams until Sir Ali Muslim Grounds. So we are inviting everyone, and there's the T-shirts that we shared with the CEO. Those T-shirts we are going to distribute to each and everyone. If anyone wants to come in and join, you just register and you pay 1,000 shillings, you get the T-shirt, and you come and join. This 1,000 shillings that you're going to pay, it's going to be used solely for iftar. We are collecting it and using it for buying the food stuff for the less fortunate people.